Oh, There's your wine, sir. And then here for you. Yes, sir, some for you, yes. Thank you, sir. That's the way.
After this,
This way, sir, please.
Who said you could come in here? Now, get out of here. Go on, get out. Go on.
What do you call this?
That's money. It looks real enough to me. Well, if you've got money, come on, please. Now, what would you like to eat?
I want some stewed fish, some steamed fish, some fish with garlic, and then I'll have some fish soup.
Why so many fish?
Because fish is good. You don't eat fish, and that's why you're so skinny. You won't live long, you know.
You whippersnapper! You dare insult me! Yes, right away. Waiter!
Oh, yes, sir. Huh? Master? You call me?
He wants one stewed fish, one steamed fish, a fish with garlic, and a bowl of a fish soup.
Oh. Yes, right away, master.
Go on! Get up! Get up! Get up!
Oh, what the hell?
Kids, don't pretend you're tough guys. Get your only small fry. And don't scare me a bit.
Shindokan, you're beaten by a master. Your wound hasn't healed. You shouldn't press your luck.
Even if your boss comes himself, I'm not gonna leave here.
We'll see about that.
You guys dare hit a sick man? You ought to be ashamed. What's the matter?
So you're not gang up on a little kid.
Wow.
kung fu. Hey, you better sit down.
Leave me alone. It's dangerous to be seen with me.
I'm not scared. We're friends, you and I. We're brothers. I can take you somewhere safe.
Well, friend, it's not much, but at least it's home, and it's quiet. You won't get disturbed.
What about your family?
Family? What? What family? All I know, I was abandoned.
Oh, so you're an orphan. Well, what's your name?
Name? I got no name. People around here, everyone just calls me that kid.
The kid?
That's right. Everybody's always called me that. I heard one of them call you Chin Takan. Isn't that a funny name? Doesn't that mean you're a great big turtle?
Right. I'm a turtle. Now, what's gonna happen?
My friend, why are they trying to kill you?
Oh. Because I'm a police captain. And I've got evidence against Chao Ba-Tin. He'll be charged with robbery and murder. And now I'm gonna get a warrant for his arrest. Unluckily, Chao found out who I really am. So he sent his men to kill me. Damn it, I should have got some medicine.
Never mind. I'll go get it for you.
I'll give you some money.
Hey, I've got some. Anyway, we're friends. From now on, my money is yours and your money is mine. Because now we're...
The same boat.
In the same boat. We are, aren't we? I'll go now. You stay here and get some rest. No one will disturb you.
Hey, kid.
Huh?
You take good care. Don't let them catch you.
Don't worry. Even if they get me and torture me, I'll never tell them where you're hiding.
Please don't go. Please, it'll be all right. You'll see. Oh, please, don't go. Don't go. Oh, no. Oh, what can I do? One more. Oh, please, come in.
Mister, I'm sorry, we're closed for today.
Are you the boss around here?
Yes, they call me Fatty.
So. Oh, damn it. You talk to me politely. You should show me respect.
Oh, no, mister. Don't get me wrong. I don't want to be called that. It's just that everyone in my family's always been skinny. So when I was born, my mother hoped that I would be fat. So she gave me the name Fatty. But as you can see, I'm not fat. Try as I might, I'm still skinny.
Where's that customer who caused all the trouble?
He'd away with a kid.
What kind are you talking about? Where does he live?
He's an orphan. I've no idea where the kid lives. But, mister, who would I lie to? Every word's the truth. Honest, I swear it. There's the kid.
Come on. Right, you better split up. You two go that way. You two, follow me.
Really sent men to kill you? To steal your land?
It's true. Would I lie to you?
What a terrible thing. You better go quickly.
Thanks for helping me. Thank you. close shave. Those gangsters very nearly caught me.
Who's that?
The same gangsters who tried to kill you. But there's lots more of them now.
Come here. Huh? Really foxed him. Without you, I'd have been done.
Oh, I've had lots of experience. I used to be a paid mourner. Anytime you die, I'll mourn for free.
You shouldn't say things like that. Hey, I don't think we should stay here. We better get going.
She's ours. You better stay out of our business.
Mister, they're lying. I'm not a prostitute. They're trying to kidnap me.
Hey, my friend. Didn't you hear what the lady just said? Get lost. Go on.
Bastard. Who the hell are you? You dare insult me?
Father died, I had to borrow money so I could give him a decent funeral. But instead, they wanted me to work as a prostitute. I ran away. I wanted to go to my uncle. I was lucky to find you. Otherwise, I don't know what would have happened.
All right. So long as we're here, you've nothing to worry about.
Miss, we're going out of town. We'll be glad to take you along with us.
Thank you very much.
Hey, it's nothing. We heroes have a duty. We should...
We heroes should what?
Should help the weak.
Oh, that's right. Should help the weak. It's our duty. It's written in some book.
Thank you for saving me.
It was nothing.
Well, say goodbye.
Goodbye. Hi, my friend.
That girl seemed kind of decent to me. She's a
nice...
There. Marty! Okay.
Young friend. I don't think Charles Mann will find us. You've gone too far. You can go now. I'm taking this.
I thought we agreed we were friends, so don't talk about money. If I accept, you'll think I'm a sponger. Besides, you've not recovered. Let's forget it.
More tea, sir?
Shinto-kun, you gonna come quietly, or do we have to force you?
Wong-kun, if you know what's good for you, you'll turn yourself in. I guarantee you a fair trial.
You go to hell!
If I want you, you'll teach me all your dirty tricks. Now listen, you'll only risk your life if you stay here. You should go.
I can't do that. After all, we're brothers. We should stick together. That way we got a chance. Oh! You hurt me, you treacherous bastard. Why'd you hit your best friend?
I'll hit you again if you don't go.
You son of a bitch. I'll make you pay for that.
Hey. Hey. Oh. Come on or not?
I will. You can kill me. I don't care.
All right. Then I'll kill you.
So you're still alive. I really didn't feel like having to mourn for you for free at your funeral.
You don't like me?
Should I like you? You didn't want me to stay with you. You want me to go away. Besides, you hurt me just then, but I hurt you back. So let's call it quits, okay?
Hey, my brother, so long as I'm alive, you can stay with me.
You won't live for long. Thank you.
God damn it. I was having such a comfortable sleep, but you bastards have woken me up, you have. Oh. Look, will you do me a favor? If you must fight, go do it someplace else.
Old man, you stay out of this. If you know what's good for you.
Oh? God damn it. When I decide to sleep, even the Emperor himself can't disturb me. So who are you? Tell me, huh?
God damn it. He sure knows his kung fu. Well, what the hell are you waiting for? Get out! God damn it. This guy Chow really does know his gung fu. I'd use some of the best punches. Otherwise, I'm afraid to say the three of us would be goners by now.
Old man, I must thank you for saving us.
Well, now, you're a turtle and he's an old fox. What a funny pair. Who'd believe it now?
Watch it, kid. You mind your manners.
Hey, never mind. The boy's got a sense of humor. He makes me laugh. Anyway, we're all three in the same boat now. And that's a fact. Your wound hasn't healed yet. You better stay here and rest up, or you'll never get better.
Thank you.
That's nothing. Hey, my friend.
Huh?
You don't know any gung fu at all to protect yourself. Aren't you afraid to stay here with us?
No, I'm not. If I'm losing, I just run away.
That's not any use. While he's waiting to get well, you get on your knees and call me master.
No way. You said we're all in the same boat. If I call you master, that means you're better than me. Besides, you ain't any match for Chow Bantin, so how could you be my master?
Hey, the Chow didn't beat me, did he? Anyhow, I didn't use my secret punch, or else he'd be dead by now. I can beat him anytime, no problem.
Oh, Fox, you don't fool me, and I'll never call you master. No way.
Oh. Damn it. I offered to take you on as my pupil, but instead you insult me. You'll see. Later you'll beg to be my pupil, but I'll refuse to have you.
Why should I give a damn? I don't want to. Why should I obey you? I'm a free man.
That's what you think. Just wait till you get beaten up in a fight. Don't come crying to me for help, because I won't give it.
And I won't ask you.
I thought you said you didn't want to learn from me. Is that right?
So who's learning? I think your kung fu's useless.
God damn you!
Hey, don't get angry. I'll get you some more wine.
Here's your wine, sir. Coming up, sir. All for you, sir. Here you are. Welcome, sir. Come in, please, won't you? Please. Oh, thank you, sir. Come again, please.
Hey, miss, sign, please. Oh, it's you. Oh, Chow Chai, what are you doing here? I'm helping my uncle run this restaurant. There, he's my uncle.
Oh, welcome, sir, welcome.
Come, I'll get you your wine.
Good.
For a discount.
Welcome, mister. Please, come in, won't you, please?
Listen, you, are you the manager of this restaurant, are you?
Yes, I am.
Oh. Talk. Does a girl called Xiao Chui work here?
Xiao Chui? Xiao Chui? No, she doesn't.
Stop lying. You can talk. Where's the girl?
I don't know.
Too bad. They found me again.
Mister.
If you don't tell me, I'll break every bone in your body.
Mister. Really? I swear I don't know.
Little bitch. I told you I'd catch up with you. You're feeling rough.
Mr. Chang, now we found her. Let's be getting back. She can put on a special show for us tonight. Come on.
No, let her go. Please.
You hold it.
It's your game.
How dare you treat a lady like that? You're breaking the law. You're committing a crime.
You bastard. You soft in the head. You're really asking for it.
You don't scare me. Remember my partner who beat you up last time? He's on his way here now. And besides him, I got a new friend. He's called the Old Fox, and he's the most famous fighter around. If you want to mess with me, you have to deal with them.
What's going on? Who is this young boy? Yes, sir. A kid as naughty as that needs beating. He needs a good lesson.
Hey, Old Fox, what are you trying to do?
Damn it. You should have listened to me. Mister, punish him.
Old Fox, you son of a bitch. You betrayed me. You double-crossing old bastard.
Didn't I? If you don't know your kung fu, you'll get beaten up in a fight. You're gonna learn.
I won't.
You won't? Huh. My friends! Is that yours?
I will.
You will? Bow down 200 times.
10.
10 times? Mister!
100.
Now I'll show you some tricks. Are you ready? How's that?
Good.
Buddy boys ever again. I'll break every bone in your body.
Uncle, how are you? Are you all right?
We'll go back and you can bow 100 times.
Yes, master. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 88, 89. 90.
Don't stop.
Master!
Keep going!
Oh, but Master! Oh, Master!
Don't be late. We can start again.
Thank you.
only just started. Now try again and do it harder.
Oh.
Mr. Chow, you just leave it to me. Once I track down this Chen, I'll send a man over. Let you know immediately.
Ah, thank you, Mr. Shee. If I could do anything for you, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Ah, thank you.
Please.
Huh? Thank you.
Hey, my friend, I'll make a deal with you. You persuade Master to go easy on me, not make me work so hard, and I'll help you meet Chow Chun.
You'll never learn Kung Fu without practicing. Besides, I don't want to meet Chow Chun.
You're lying. If you don't want to meet her, what are you doing coming with me?
Thank you. Thank you for coming. Ah, welcome, gentlemen. Please, come in, won't you? Come in.
Chow Chun.
Hello, kid. Guess who's come along, too? Mister, you've come, too?
Yeah. A kid sent you here. Tell her to drop by.
Don't be stupid. Why not come out with her? Tell her you miss her.
You shut up or I shut your mouth for you.
Temper. If you dare try it, she won't like you.
You.
I what? I can see what I'm not wanted. I'm leaving.
He's a kid. He's still young. He likes teasing.
Mm-hmm. Manager!
Yes, sir.
Coming.
Bill.
Yes, sir.
Hey, we want some wine.
Yes, sir.
No, what can I do for you, sir?
You did for something we just told you, son of a bitch.
Oh, good.
My friend, they're troublemakers. They need a good lesson, all right? Just watch me give it to them.
They're only showing off. Leave them be.
What's the matter? You afraid of them?
What, me? Why should I be?
Oh, please, let me go.
Hey! Listen, you yellow bastard. My friend here reckons you shouldn't bully poor waiters. Or you get kicked in the cobblers.
You bastard. What are you saying?
I said my friend said you get kicked in the cobblers.
Did you tell him to say that to us?
No, I didn't.
You didn't? So you're backing down. I'll teach you. Hey!
You started that trouble. Next time, you're on your own.
Manta assist. That's it.
Okay. Now the snake. Attack and withdraw.
Now, when you strike, make it fast. Turn your hands, use your fingers now. That's right. You're making progress.
Master, have I finished yet?
What? Finished? By no means. Your kung fu has hardly started. Now, buy me some more wine and then practice some more.
Yes, Master.
Hey, come on, Satchui. Come on.
Satchui, don't be such a tease. Come on now. I like you so much. I want you to come in with me. Come on. Come on.
Oh, no,
Let me go! Come on! Let me go! Please! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Please! Come on! Let me go! Come on! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let
me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go!
Bodyguard?
Nice little move, Jeff.
This is some drunken style. It's Mantis Fist. How's that? How's that? Reckon I'm good enough to be your escort?
Oh, so you know how to practice. And you want to show off.
Want to show off? What the hell does that mean?
I mean that you're soft in the head.
We'll see about that.
I'll fight you with one hand.
Okay, on your own head. But don't blame me if you lose. Oh, silly boy. Never mind. I'll soon whip him. Oh!
Do you give up?
No. You son of a bitch, I'll get you.
You kung fu, so he's a lousy teacher. You're a disgrace. Get out!
At least you're alive. If you got killed, I wouldn't have had anyone to bother me at my funeral.
Now, my boy, tell me what's happened to you, huh?
I disgraced you, Master. I was beaten up.
Who did it to you?
Guys from the gym were bullying Miss Xiao Chai, and I tried to help, but I wasn't any good, and they beat me.
Hey, you can't blame yourself. Practice harder, then beat them up.
Master, is there a kung fu which is easy and powerful?
Try harder. Put your back into it.
Straighten up.
Action.
Master.
It is getting rather late. Now, what's on your mind? Action. If you got something to say, just come out with it and tell me. Now, what is it?
Master. I've been thinking about what I just learned. I still reckon I can't beat Chow yet.
I do know one way to defeat Chow. However, it's...
Master, if you do know of a way that Chow can be defeated, you must tell me about it.
All right. But it's not an easy skill to learn. I've been practicing it for many years and still not perfected it. You will have to learn to be more patient.
Thank you, Master.
The Sleeping Man. Sleeping Bird.
Ah!
monkey. Leaping fairy.
Whippersnapper, you should go back to your classes. You aren't any match for me.
Skill at kung fu can be learned at any age.
I guess you must be his lousy teacher.
First class teacher, first class student.
We'll soon find out his first class around here.
Very good.
Quickly, carry him inside.
Yes, sir. Right.
Master, don't be making trouble.
For just a kid, you sure do know your kung fu. You're good. Perhaps you can tell me who your master is.
Me. Known as the Old Fox.
Right. I'm Shi Ching, and I challenge you.
You? That's good enough. Why not challenge my student instead? You're about the same.
Please.
Hey, get him
down!
Thank you.
Lousy master, lousy students. First-class teacher, first-class students. May I know your name?
I'll be sure we meet again.
Please allow me. This man here is the most famous fighter in the world. Mm. Number one. His name is Old Fox. Also Old Bastard, and I'm his well-known associate. Small hero. This man, too, is a famous fighter. Middle class. He's called Chinta Khan, also called Turtle. Do you want to hear more? Huh?
Watch him closely.
Yes, sir.
We have to split up sometime. I wish you all the best for the future now. Let's drink.
Master, after I've gone back to headquarters and filed my report, I'll come back here and continue as your student.
We best be on our way. There's nothing more to say.
What's up, kid? Something bugging you? What's on your mind?
Isn't it obvious? Our master's always been so kind to us. He's such a good man. Now we must leave. Can't help feeling bad.
Look, my boy. In all my life, I've only had two students. But now it's time for you to go. Don't make it harder than it is. And don't let me down. No more of your tricks.
Master, really, I don't want to leave. Can I stay?
God damn it! I don't want you to stay here with me. I've taught you all my kung fu. You want to drive an old man mad? I'll be off with you before I'm angry. Go!
Take care of yourself.
Don't worry. I'll be all right.
Chow. You're welcome.
Thank you, thank you.
Please sit down.
One of your men told me you've been hurt in a fight.
That's right. And it was Chinta Khan.
Oh. So he's the one.
Oh.
Where is he now?
That's why I asked you here. I know where he is.
Very good. Mr. C, don't worry. Leave it to me. I'll take care of him.
If you're going to the city, will you come back and see me?
Sure, I'll come back to see you.
Hey, stop pretending. Tell her you love her. Why don't you say that when you come back, you'll marry her?
Thanks a lot, mister.
Oh, mister.
Please come again, won't you? Oh, mister, welcome. Please come in. Have a seat. Well, gentlemen, what would you like to eat? Would you like a drink?
Some wine.
Oh, yes, some wine. Coming, sir.
Good. The master told us not to make trouble.
Of course. Anyway, now I'm a famous fighter. I don't bother with small fry like them. But to tell you the truth, I would like to teach them a lesson.
Here we are, sir.
Quick, hurry,
come. Wine, and one for you, and then...
Big brother, your wound hasn't healed yet. You shouldn't drink so much wine.
Leave me alone. Since I was beaten up by that punk of a kid, I'm too ashamed to be a big brother.
You said you're a famous fighter.
Hey, brother, don't you worry. Bess has been talking to Mr. Chow. He'll deal with them for us.
Where is Mr. Chow gone?
To your place.
Bastard! Where's Ginger Cat?
Want to go in? You have to ask me first. They'd have killed me for certain.
Master, don't worry. We'll get even with them.
Master, I'll do it. Right, so. I'll get you. I'll make you pay for this.
Oh.